Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 持ち物件, which means
holding property in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
持ち物件。持ち物件。持ち物件.
One more time.
持ち物件。持ち物件。 持ち物件.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.